Absorbency and the handle of a towel affect its performance like nothing else. Welcome back to part two of our series of what makes a great commercial towel. Firstly, let's discuss absorbency. The main purpose of a towel is to dry, but it's something that people often forget. For this reason, absorbency is something you must consider when looking to purchase a towel. Absorbency is influenced by a wide range of factors, starting with the grade of cotton fibre, the type of yarn, that is single or two-ply, carded or combed, the twist level in pile height, fabric weight, or GSM, loop height, and the quality of bleaching, and the type of fabric softener used in the final rinse during dyeing. A cheap softener reduces absorbency. Simba's range of commercial towels are finished with a high quality softeners to make the towels soft yet absorbent. Now let's understand what effects the handle or feel has on a towel. The importance of a soft handle cannot be understated when trying to create a luxury feel for a customer. The characteristics of pile yarn, pile height and density, the length of the loops, and the amount of softener influence and determine towel handle. All these factors have to be carefully balanced to give optimum results. We supply several grades of single ply towels with long and short loops, depending upon your requirements and budget. Handle preference vary between countries and individuals. A denser, more robust handle is popular in Australia, but a softer, longer pile is preferred in Asia. After a towel has been delivered, it is important to regulate the correct amount of softener and moisture content in the towel to maintain original handle. Overdried towels feel harsh. Excessive amount of softener make them feel limp and less absorbent. Thanks for watching. In our next video in our series, we cover the factors behind the durability and cost of a towel. Remember, to find the perfect towel for your business and budget, contact us at Simba Global, your leading textile solution provider.